Justin Verlander is brilliant. Sign with the New York Mets, get the world's best cup of coffee in New York, get paid by a dog water franchise with the highest payroll in baseball that was bound to suck, and then go back to the place where you won the Cy Young Award and won a World Series, and now they have to take on your contract. Before Verlander was traded, the Astros were +800 to win the World Series. Now they're +700.